fifth and final heat race brought to you by Hayes, Murphy, Sharp, and Brackney Insurance. Hobbs.Indiana's 4B. That's Donnie Brackett. Thank you. again in a really bad spot for Granny Short. I hope he is okay. I mean, that was a hard hit into the left side of the cockpit area for Granny Short. Yeah.
Pepper Carr. Again, another triple run here tonight at Lincoln Park Speedway. $3,000 welfare and a victory that he's been working hard for here. It's been a season that's had some challenges, but tonight the only challenge is stepping up to the top and listening for you guys to make some noise. Kevin Thomas Jr. A big victory here this evening. How about a round of applause for your second place running, Stevie Sussex, who put on a whale of a show there for us tonight. And third place, the Brent Mochamp right here. We'll also find out who your certified Metal Heart Charger award winner is. It's Stevie Sussex. Come over.
Speedway, that is Shannon Mills, the Barnes Motorsports Mills Custom Powder Coating Car.